Hello, Mara. The sunshine does wonders for your reflection.
Thank you. But we have other business to discuss.
Of course. You must hear my terrible story.
All right. As long as it doesn't involve my sister. That little bitch.
Please forgive me. It meant nothing.
My sister has always been 5 steps ahead of me. She has ruined my life.
But Mara, I love you far more than that sleazy sibling of yours.
Oh, Blinky. Then you can forgive me that episode with your brother. Yes. Yes. Your brother.
So, where shall we have lunch?